Welcome back, everybody. Day 66 already. We've got kind of a gray or wispy day to look at today. It's like somebody flipped the spring switch. It's almost warm. Don't worry, tomorrow it'll probably be snowing again. So I thought we'd hop up and get some steps in for the day. Hope y'all are having a good day. Hope you remember to set time aside for yourself. Sure is nice out. Hard to believe we've done this many times already. We're really racking up the miles. Just imagine how good a shape we'll be in 200-300 days from now and beyond. That's where I'm looking, but making sure to appreciate today and all of this as we go on the journey. And our daily adventure. What a view. All right, guys. Here's what we're looking at today. A little bit hazy. Ahem. Here's our sunset for today. Wow, isn't that cool? What a neat look that is. Scoot over, she's coming. Maybe one day we'll be jogging the same route she is, huh? Running. Couldn't even dream of doing that right now. Plus, I have such high arches in my feet that even just walking is painful. Running right now, oh man. That would be agony. But it's a process. We'll get there. Definitely not today, but one of these days. Okay, guys, I'll leave you with this gorgeous sunset and I'll head back, loop around and head home. I'll see you guys tomorrow and we'll do it again.